Heyo guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is DDUBS Gaming. Today I'm just going to talk about a topic or two while showing off some of my beta gameplay here as I went through the strike the other day. So we're going to get into some new Destiny 2 news and what my take is on the overall beta as a whole. The internet really likes to use cancer as a joke. I'm not going to use it in this, but I'm going to kind of reference that as where my mindset is that I think that this mindset for what gamers are doing on the beta and what they're calling it is unfavorable. I don't know whether to be upset or happy that the internet is starting to rip apart the beta, and they're starting to rip apart the beta because it's a lot different than Destiny 1, and I'm just so confused on this because, you know, you'd think that you'd want something new but also familiar for a second game, which is exactly, in my opinion, what Destiny, or Bungie rather, gave us in this Destiny 2 beta. It's much more focused towards what the community wanted it to be for a long time, and now the community isn't happy, and I'm very confused. So let's get to the topic at hand. People are saying that it is much more weapon-based. It's not as power-heavy, and I agree with that. If you see here on the screen here on the bottom left, you'll see that very first little emblem that is charging up is my grenade. I just use my melee there, and the next one is Rift to open up and use to help out the allies and myself for health. The point is that those are my powers. The other gray bar that's charging above that is your super, your most strong ability that you have. And it takes a while for them to recharge. They change it. It's a different algorithm or system, however you want to call it. It's new. It's different. And a lot of gamers are really mad that it's so different because it's just that. It's so different. I see that as, yes, it's very, very different, but at the same time, I can't really sympathize because a lot of people said that they wanted something different. So, in my mind, I think that Bungie really did their job here. Bungie, who I have to 100% apologize to for my previous videos and saying that, you know, I think that they're not going to do a great job, has done an amazing job so far. And I'm very happy with the progress that they've made and how open they've been about changing things and how sorry they are about some of the decisions they made in the past. And with that being said, you know, I thought the gamer community would really, really appreciate the changes and what's different here in this game, because it's supposed to be a different game. It's supposed to be new and fresh, and to me, it feels pretty fresh that way. The forums are just, they're bad, man. People are complaining left and right that, you know, I don't have this power, I don't have that power, or it just takes way too long in general. And they're not having fun with it. And I got varying opinions on this matter. On one hand, I understand that gamers, you know, you are investing your time and money into a product and you expect that product to come out a certain way. But I also understand that as a developer and you want to make something, you want something to be enjoyed the way you make it. So there's kind of this impasse where there's people who are very, very dead set in having this game play a certain way, but the creators want it done a certain way as well. So I feel like, I honestly just feel like this is a just revolving door issue, and it's never going to end when it comes to gamers and being upset with a new game or a new idea because the developers wanted to put it in their own vision. So that part I don't really know what to say about, to be honest, other than, you know, if you enjoy the game, you enjoy the game. If you don't, you don't. And I want to say, hey, you know, if you don't enjoy the game, don't play it. But I know there are very, very, very passionate people out there that say that, you know, this game or bust. So I, even though I say that, I can't really justify saying it to a degree because I'm not one of those very hardcore Destiny players. So in my opinion, as it stands, is play it if you like it, don't if you don't. And that's pretty much where that ends there. The point where the internet is in line with my thinking, however, is that the gameplay for PvE and PvP are very, very similar, and they should not be. What this means is what you're seeing on here is PvE, player versus everything, where you play a bunch of bosses, a bunch of enemies, story missions, what have you. PvP is your multiplayer game, so your deathmatch, your domination, you know, all those modes are there. And the problem is that they play exactly the same in the sense of the charging abilities of your supers and of some variety with the heavy weapons. And a lot of people are very upset about it. I'm not very upset about it, I would say, but I think that it needs retweaking or balance to a degree. But to me, personally, it's not game-breaking. Once again, you gotta keep in mind, I am not a crazy in-depth Destiny player. I enjoy it, but it's not a make or break for me. Though I would like to see some balancing where it comes from PvP to PvE, or maybe a different class tree or something. I doubt that part will happen, but I would like to see a little bit of a change. It's not game breaking, in my opinion. You know, I can get over it. I can play it kind of the way I want to, depending on what mode I'm in. To me, it's not that big of a deal. I've played much more game-breaking games or mechanics that just do not make any sense whatsoever. So to me, this isn't the biggest deal. I'm still going to buy it. I'm still going to give it a fair shake. I'm still going to try to just let it take me in. And from what I played so far with just the mechanics and the beta in general, I'm having a great time with it, to be honest. Which, that previous statement is something that I never thought I was going to say, because I cold hard quit Destiny 1 so hard that I never thought that I would actually enjoy Destiny again, or seek out Destiny, rather. So for me to say that, I think is pretty major. It's pretty good. But, you know, it is what it is. It's a game, and it's meant to be enjoyed. It's, to me, not meant to be so critically looked at. But I'm not a serious Destiny player. Again, I can't put that into your head enough. So with what I've pretty much said here, you know, I'm still going to play the game. I'm still going to enjoy it. I'm still going to give it a fair shake. And that's pretty much it on my thoughts there. I think the internet is being way too critical, and we need to, I think, reevaluate a couple things as a community or an upcoming community. But that's just my opinion. So let me know what you think in the comments down below. And I will see you guys in the next video. Until then, have a great rest of your day.